We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you. There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs.
Time for a little adventure.
Good thing I brought my own key today.
Who put this here? Here's the key.
Not the most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there? You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you. Audrey, you look like you could use a little company.
So, it's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot this past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you. Switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe. Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey, sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power. Thank you. Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Shh. Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no.
Thank you.
Legion, children of the machine. This is Wilson, your friend, your protector. For 211 days, you've lived without the Ink Demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I ask just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Sounded quite happy when last we spoke. More like the excited, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations now?
Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up, but the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary, but you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Well, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
Place is big. No one knows what everyone else is doing.
Yeah, so those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so we don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me, okay?
that a happy work environment needs a place where you can sit back and enjoy something tasty. I'm Joey Drew, and you're standing in our grand, expensive new employee break room. My company family always deserves the best. By partnering with the best people and tasty beds, I'm able to provide the most fashion treats out of there. Keep on one of others. Pull up a chair and chat.
Locked again? This is getting old.
I'm ready for something different in my career. I've built steel companies from the ground up, dabbled in petroleum, even tried political office once. That Nathan Arch, they used to say. He's got the magic touch. But I'm hungry for a bit of fun, I think. Something both the masses and I can enjoy. My son suggested movies. Open a studio. Now, I love a good film as much as anyone, but the magic of animation. Now, there's something special. My old friend Joe.
Audrey, it's Alice. Can you hear me?
To life. Rest his soul.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice. I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
Oh no. There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first. Thank you.
I find you, I'm gonna rip your face off.
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed.
Happy birthday to me. Time to get that gent pipe.
Crumbling Empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets. Places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leaving some clues around so we can find them later. Just remember, this nonsense wasn't my idea. So, here's my first little hint. I finally found a use for those silly motivational posters here in the Atrium offices. They're sure to make quite an impact. Oh God, I can't believe I just said that.
At least now I can defend myself.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
Definitely won't make.
Huh? That's all about done.
Ha!
Kendi? You're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that would happen. I promise. I'm so, so sorry. Damn it, Audrey. What's happening to you?
Out there. Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back. Yet? You can't come in until you bring me my pictures. You can't come in until you bring me my pictures. Did you find them yet?